I'm David Daniel, and this is The Buzz Today. John Hamm's operation. Mad Men star John Hamm is going to have surgery. The 42-year-old actor will be getting a polyp, an abnormal growth, removed from his throat. Fans shouldn't worry too much. A rep for the actor explains Hamm will be undergoing a very simple outpatient procedure. Jackman's secret past. Hugh Jackman has a few skeletons in his closet. While promoting his film Prisoners, the Oscar-nominated actor reveals he's grateful fans haven't seen some of the on-screen work he did 20 years ago on a different continent.
I often think how lucky I am that I made all my embarrassing mistakes when I was in Australia when you guys didn't see it, before YouTube just published it around the world.
Dancing All the Way Home.
Keyshawn and Sharna.
Dancing with the Stars contestant Keyshawn Johnson is the first star to be booted off the show. The former NFL player and his partner were eliminated on Monday night. But Johnson says for him, it wasn't about taking home the trophy.
As long as she had a great experience and I had a great experience about it, you know, we'd have liked to win it, but it's a lot of great competition here.
That's The Buzz Today. I'm David Daniel.